BJP has suspended two of its party activists for participating in protests organized by right-wing groups outside the Taj Mahal on April 20. The protest was against alleged instructions to a group of international models to remove their saffron scarves before entering the monument. The decision to sack the two activists for 6 years was taken during a late-night meeting of local BJP MLAs and leaders and functionaries of RSS.